I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Hello, people. Today we are continuing South Park. Please enjoy, and the last time we just got done being the annoying horse. Excuse me. Okay, let's see. Why continue?
That vigilante's taking all the fun out of law enforcement. Kitty, kitty, come on, kitty. Hey, Forthy, come play with us big kids. Now you're gonna get it. Massage that for you.
Take your medicine, Forthies. Prepare for the incredibly annoying sound of my buzzing. Rats, fun. Another foe falls before the side of Coon and Friends. Have a really good feeling about this, guys. Ah, fucked by the long dong of justice. Coon of Torment, I choose you. Take that, Forthy!
It's my turn now!
That sucks for you. My turn. Suck on death.
Does puberty make you want to kill everyone?
Punch someone for the coon, Fart Lord! Yeah, I saw that coming.
Forthy Scum, you guys are kind of scrappy.
Ow! Lap it up. it is after we are dead. I'm gonna compromise somebody's immune system. Satisfying. That's some nasty shit, dude. Step aside, coon friends. Daddy's home. You deserve what you've got.
Okay, who's the next target of my unbridled rage? Hey, don't look, you gaywads!
Here I go. I've had it with this shit.
Your punches make the blood pool nicely under their skin, Super Craig. Time for drinking.
Well, dude.
Good to go, and so is my bug jar.
Once again, the coon saves the day.
Maybe it's our lucky day, superhero. Looks like the guard is on a piss break or something. Proceed past the gate and around the back to find an entry point.
Not this time, sir. Not this time. Please move the fuck along, or I will fuck you up non-lethally. I will beat you until my shift is over, sir. I will not be humiliated again. This time I got backup. Sick 'em.
Bug bite. Next thing you know, you'll be laying eggs.
I would if I could.
Somebody wake me when it's my turn.
Ah! First the coon made him bleed, then it's Mosquito's time to feed.
Snack on your own time, Mosquito. I'm working here.
You just assaulted an officer of the law. Sir, I'll be...
Aren't you glad I'm on your team and not fighting against you in some cruel twist of fate?
Ouch for you, dude. Ow!
Try to give a fuck, will you, Craig?
Sure, you bet.
You fuck with the coon, you answer to his friends, right, guys?
wish I was a real cop, sir. Sucks brain. Justice is brain.
Here it comes! Hey, this is fun! Drop any weapons you have on or about your person, trespasser!
Feels good to break out the big boy toys.
Super Craig to the rescue. Pegasus, punch a roof. Just take that lying down, bud boy.
Uh-oh!
You're young. You'll heal. You have 0 seconds to comply.
Ow.
That's a crunch that really satisfies.
Oh god! Acid reflux!
Get excited. Something for ya.
Ow, this calls for excessive force!
Mosquito, out for blood! Yeah. Oh yeah, take that, bitch! Okay, well, this has been cool, you guys, but we should probably wrap this up soon. Get key! I'm just glad it's over. My hemorrhoids are really talking to me.
Superhero, answer the phone and hello, this is Jeff with Wolf Home Security. Is everything all right?
Hello, yes, sorry, I live here and I can't remember my code to turn off the dang alarm.
Oh, that's okay, sir. Do you have your security password you can tell me? Can you hear me? Can you hold on just a minute? Is everything all right? Yes, no problem. I've got it right here. Hang on a second. Dang it, let me look in. Oh, wrong drawer. Can you hold on just a minute? I'm sorry. No problem, sir. Is everything all right?
It glitched on me.
You're mortgaging your future for a few cheap thrills.
At least I don't have to fight anyone again. Oh yeah, Bay.
I'm gonna serve that dweeba zingy tingy knuckle sandwich.
Shut up, bitch.
What's the matter, Nini? Do pretty girls scare you? You want an autographed Raisins Girl calendar, sweetie? Come get it! Who runs away from a Raisins Girl?
Hello, this is Jeff with Wolf Home Security. Is everything all right?
Hello, yes. Sorry, I live here and I can't remember my code to turn off the dang alarm.
Oh, that's okay, sir. Do you have your security password you can tell me? Can you hear me? Can you hold on just a minute? Is everything all right? Yes, no problem. I've got it right here. Hang on a second. Dang it, let me look in. Oh, wrong drawer. Can you hold on just a minute? I'm sorry. No problem, sir. Can you hear me?
Like I said, glitch.
Must be something. Let's see. Let me check in this drawer. Ha! Looks like I need to find my glasses here. Hold on. Can you hold on just a minute?
It's my middle name? Could you try my middle name?
Okay, sir, I tell you what, let's just look up your account profile and get a new password for you. If you can just hang on the line here. Don't be fooled by his attempts at upper middle class sensibility. Oldest trick in the book.
This one, Hero. He's got a temper on him. Choose your moment now.
Hey, who the hell are you? You can't just break in here.
Engage! Go, go, go!
I have a security system, you know. Home invasion! What do you want? Work, Hero. You're really getting into the program. You understand exactly what we're doing, and you're doing it right along with us. Meet me back at the station. I've got something for you.
That was annoying. Like always.
Hey,
That's a good 40. Come a little closer.
Okay.
That Major Landy's taking all the fun out of law enforcement.
Go on through.
Thank you.
Good work on clearing that kingpin, little crime stopper. I wish I had 100 more like you on the force.
Around the old precinct, new kid. Swing by my office in the police station. I want to talk about an amazing grassroots marketing opportunity.
Buzzord, I have to say I'm mildly impressed with the progress you're making. Come to the Coon Lair. I've got a little surprise for you. Coonhat.
Hey, Forthy, come play with us big kids.
Need to get somewhere for quickly.
Okay.
There you go.
Get scrambles fast.
No, we can't do the Super Craig movie before the Humankind Netflix series, guys. That doesn't make any sense. Well, what about introducing Super Craig in the second Coon and Friends movie? That'd be pretty DC Comics of us. I wouldn't recommend it. Ah, Buttlord, please have a seat. Sorry, guys, can I have a moment with Buttlord, please?
Sure thing.
Come on, fast pass. Right behind you, Mosquito. Buttlord, I just wanted to let you know that we've decided to let you have your own Netflix series right after the Fast Pass Fox miniseries and the third Coon and Friends United movie. Congratulations.
That's it.
Okay, well, get out there and finish your goals. Just, wanted to tell you the exciting news. What do you want, new kid? I already let you dual class. There's nothing left to talk about. Oh, no. No. You are not going to have three classes. New kid? New kid, no, do not give me those sad puppy eyes. Nobody gets to be three classes. You think that just because you had to live through your dad fucking your mom, you should get all the sympathy in the world, don't you? I'm sorry. I didn't mean to bring that up. All right, fine. If you were going to add another class, what would it be? Assassin. Gadgeteer. Oh, a gadgeteer, like Tupperware. Are you rich, too? Not sure if you're cool enough, but whatever. Cyborg. Elementalist. Blaster. Speedster. Blaster. So yeah, what an amazing moment for you. You must be excited. Cyborg. Blaster. Speedster. Cyborg. Gadgeteer. you're gonna be triple class, then we have to change your backstory. It is pretty dumb. Let's go back in time again. Back to when you were just a child. You couldn't sleep that night, but it was because you saw strange lights in the sky. You walked to the mirror. And in the mirror, you saw a kid who maybe wasn't from this world. And that's when you heard it. Strange alien sounds from the hallway. You walked out and saw two intruders and an alien in your house. You had to stop them, so you called upon your new powers. Power surged through your cybernetic appendages as you focused on your prime directive. Protect the lost alien that was living in your hallway.
Hey, what are you doing here, kid?
But little did the intruders know that you weren't just any kid. You had been cybernetically enhanced with a suite of shocking abilities. You demonstrated the first of these abilities on your victim.
Hey, you can't just knock him back like that.
Yeah, what gives?
Hey, wait up.
The charge you left on the bruiser jumped to his allies, damaging all of them at once. But you still had many more cybernetic tricks up your sleeves.
Yeah, I'm so enraged right now.
Well, somebody needs to hit this little shit.
The intruder took a swing at you, but your block absorbed the damage.
I'm so pissed.
Thugs tried to keep their distance, but they weren't prepared for your next power.
Work.
The remaining foe laid into you. It was time to bring out the big guns. Oh man, yeah, that's the gun.
I love that one.
He's more machine than man.
Damn right.
The alien took you by the hand. And led you to a dark room. And that's when you saw that your dad had just fucked your mom. Whoa, boy, that is pretty tragic, new kid. I'm so sorry. Were the aliens helping you by showing you who fucked your mom, or were they trying to make you full of rage? You might never know. All right, get back out there, Butt Lord. You still have a lot of things to do.
So stupid. Sorry, guys.
New kid, this is Fastpass. Get to the playground. One of the Freedom Pals is calling us out. Somebody call for a Fastpass?
Out there.
Here, pussy. That's what I thought.
Oh, well.
This bus was supposed to be here back in December.
Haha, you'll never get in here, super fool.
Quite a night last night, huh? You're sure one of the Freedom Pals wants to meet with us?
Yeah, his tech said it was very urgent.
Yeah, but why would the Freedom Pals want to talk to us?
Unless this is some kind of trap.
Relax, Coon friends. I didn't come to fight.
Hello, Toolshed. Long time no see.
Toolshed is a gadgeteer-class visionary archetype.
And a butt-fucking traitor.
Just listen to me. I understand that the new kid helped take my dad's keys last night. New kid, I don't know why you were looking out for my dad, but I owe you one. That's all I came to say. You might be in the wrong franchise, but if you ever need help, I'll return the favor.
Ha ha! Oh! You think the new kid fucking cares about you? You belong to a loser, zero-income franchise that's run by a douchebag in a wheelchair!
At least he's not a fat little phone stealer.
Oh, not him again.
Timmy! You call us losers when the only way you can get a lead is to steal it? Where is Dr. Timothy's phone?
Sorry, Freedom Pussies. That info is classified.
You guys need to stop investigating the Chamber of Commerce and leave it to the professional superheroes.
Oh, yeah, you guys are the professional superheroes. It just so happens, Mysterion, that we already have a connection with Netflix.
No, you don't.
Yes, we do. We're just about to get the Humankind Netflix series off the ground, so...
No, Timmy, no. No, stop it. Stop
it, Timmy! He's trying to rape my mind! Ah! Ah!
They don't have a connection at Netflix.
Freedom Pals just raped my mind, you guys! Let's get these pedophiles!
Coon and friends assemble! Freedom Pals, unite! Civil War 2 is going down!
You're outmatched. Give up before you embarrass yourselves.
I'm gonna compromise somebody's immune system.
Have a really good feeling about this, Gaz.
It's go time, Butt Lord. How would you like a screwdriver sandwich, Coon?
Uh-oh.
You wield those tools like a surgeon.
Timmy, Timmy!
Fighting Dr. Timothy is a mistake beyond your comprehension.
Microaggression. Hit him.
Formidable. As always, Mysterion.
I'm not sorry for what I'm about to do. Mega Palm Punch.
Another foe falls before the might of Coon and friends.
Executing combat protocol.
Manscaping. Go nuts, new kid.
Buzzword's coming out blasting.
Time to DIY some justice.
Yeah. Every tool has its place in the fight for freedom.
If you need a crush.
I'm real strong. I'm gonna show you. Pow, pow, pow.
You are back. That's why I had to spank you.
Wait, I think I'm on the other team now.
Prepare to meet your end.
raccoon on the plate. Make way for Coon. Fucked by the long dong of justice. Hunt someone for the Coon, Fart Lord. My tube-like mouth parts are agape in amazement.
Dude, you are trying way too hard.
Time to show off my tool set.
Now, meet Captain. Yeah, I saw that coming.
Attack twin, Delta Gamma, Lemur Fart. See how brave I am?
Oh yeah, take that, bitch!
Here comes Tupperware!
Quit screwing around, Fart Lord! It's disease spread time! Satisfying! This is coming together exactly how I planned! You guys are nothing without the new kid, and you know it. New kid, my offer stands. I still owe you one. And if you ever want to be part of a real franchise, just call me. Yeah, right. You guys are DC Comics. We're Marvel. Fucking asshole. You guys have Zack Snyder direct your fucking movie.
Hey, that was some pretty good PC police work, kid. Way to take advantage of those motherfuckers' microaggressions. Come back to the brew pub. I think we can discuss your race and ethnicity now.
potential, kid. I'm glad to have you in town. Now let's discuss your race and ethnicity. Let's determine exactly what you are. White? American. Race and ethnicity are very different things. Nice. It's your many splendor journey. You see? That wasn't hard, was it? Now that you know how to define yourself, you can go back to making people pay for not identifying you and others correctly. I'm glad I know a little more about you, kid. Now get out there and kick some ass.